Fort Cornwallis originally built of Nibong palms. During Colonel Arthi Fakuha's term as governor of Penang Fort Cornwallis, it was rebuilt with bricks and stones using Indian convict labor, thus transforming the wooden fort into a stone structure. Fort Cornwallis' star shape is attributed to the fact that this design was a better defense against multiple fields of fire from enemies.